We're sitting here today with film star Natalie Portman.
Hello.
So, Natalie, what's a day in the life of Natalie Portman like?
Do you really want to know?
Please, tell us.
I don't sleep, motherfucker, off that yak and that Durbin. Doing 120, getting head while I'm swerving.
Damn, Natalie, you a crazy chick.
Yo, shut the fuck up and suck my dick. I'm buzzing dudes' mouths like gushers, motherfucker. Roll up on NBC and smack the shit out, Jeff Zucker.
What you want, Natalie?
To drink and fight.
What you need, Natalie?
To fuck all night. Don't text me when I'm crazy off that airplane glue. Put my foot down your throat till your shit's in my shoe. Leave you screaming. Pay for my dry cleaning. Fuck your man. It's my name that he's screaming.
I'm sorry, Natalie. Are we to believe you condone driving while intoxicated?
I never said I was a role model.
But what about the kids that look up to you? Do you have a message for them?
All the kids looking up to me can suck my dick. It's Portman, motherfucker. Drink till I'm sick. Clear your throat and pump nudges down the hole. Watch you laugh and cry while I laugh you die. And all the dudes, you know I'm talking to you.
We love you, Natalie.
I wanna fuck you too.
Please.
It's for Portman.
Please.
It's for pussy. I'll kill your fucking dog for fun, so don't push me.
Wow, Natalie, I'm surprised. All this from a Harvard graduate.
Well, there's a lot you may not know about me.
Really? Such as?
When I was in Harvard, I smoked weed every day. I cheated every test and started all the yay. I got a death proxy, you got a bunch of dudes. I'll sit right there on your face and take your shit!
Natalie, you are a badass bitch.
Hell yeah!
And I always pay for your dry cleaning when my shit gets in your shoe.
One final question. If you could steal a smooch from any guy in Hollywood, who would it be?
No more questions.
Side bitches, 'cause I give the lowest amount of fucking.